It can be hard to know what to say when someone is breaking the rules. You need to balance saying something because it matters to you and saying something just because it bothers you that other people are not following the rules. I suggest that you just think about high-risk situations where you are at risk, and then if you know the person, you might say, do you need to borrow a mask? Or you might ask, I'm curious about why you're not wearing a mask. So use language that starts a conversation rather than shaming the person. And the same goes even for strangers. You might say, I would be more comfortable if you wore a mask. So gentle nudging works well when it really matters. One possibility is to not say anything at all. In fact, what you might just do is turn away from people, just even for a moment. Most people really don't like when you turn away from them, and it sets the expectation that you don't need to be near other people who are not following the rules if that makes you uncomfortable. Social norms are very important to people, and when you wear a mask, you establish the expectation that mask wearing is normal and right, and therefore you are a trendsetter, you are a social influencer when you wear a mask, because when you wear a mask, you're doing the right thing, but you also encourage other people to do the right thing without even saying anything.